Hello everyone, this is Starman, and welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 4. Well, something rather amusing just happened while I was in the middle of working on some weaponry. Piper just jacked my new and improved armor, and as you can see, I've given Nick the Gatling laser, aka the Doom Cannon, modified it a fair bit. And, okay, there's Caretaker. I actually saw the Raider run just around the corner here a moment ago.
Oh, hell no! For it
now. Oh, seriously? So, yeah, I have given Nick the, ultimate compensation weapon.
I don't like having to kill anyone, but for raiders, I'll almost make an exception. Raiders, humanity at its absolute worst.
And she didn't put the helmet on.
Piper.
Heading my way?
It's Trey.
It's Trey.
This is what I've got.
And you'll note that I did install the jetpack on this armor. Okay, I'm not going to take that, but let's give her the armored trench coat and switch to that.
Let's trade.
This is what I've got.
And switch to that. Okay, well, apparently Piper, she has stolen my armor, but I stole all the bits off of that. And thankfully, I have been holding on to this other armor shell for a bit. So let's go ahead and transfer that. Six parts. You're a good boy, Dogmeat. You never steal my power armor. The heck of it is, I'm gonna have to give Piper smart. Okay, to jetpack, press and hold space while in the air. Jetpack uses and consumes your fusion core while you do it. So, yeah, Piper has turned herself into Iron Man, and I don't think I can change her back at this point. Oh, well, I will make her her own set of awesome power armor later. But, point being, yeah, you will note, still in perfect repair, but now I've got the jetpack on there. So, I was going to do a more dramatic and less humorous reveal for this, but,
sun goes down, crazies come out.
I think we actually have a police station relatively close to us on the map here. Well, not that close, actually. The Coast Guard Pier, which we haven't been to, but actually we do have one right over there across the bay. So, well, let's quick save just to be sure. And I've also been working on the weapons a little bit, but I've upgraded the taser cannon. But, well, we'll go ahead and drop it off with Piper later. But for now, I am Iron Man.
City. Eyes up, weapons up.
It did say press space to launch, right? And alley up. Well, that glow is impressive, but, okay, there we go. Apparently it's just my sticking space key that's the problem. Well, it sounds like there's a firefight somewhere. Ooh, synths. I like shooting them. Brotherhood Knight, who has turned their back upon me? Yeah, hold still just one moment. You make a nice quick little targeted shot. Holy heck, that took two! Or took off half their health with one shot. Let's take a quick walk over to Yon Police Station. We could fast travel to this one, but probably faster just hike it. Huh. Well, that's not nearly as cool a trick as I thought it would be. I mean, don't get me wrong, it's still pretty awesome. I bet I could get to the top of Rubes pretty easily with that. Could come in handy on some of those quests for planting the Weber veins for Tinker Tom. But, actually, that one wasn't across the bay. That one was just down the road a bit. Really, it's more like I'm the Hulk and I have super jump than I'm Iron Man, but still pretty awesome. If somewhat limited, not quite what I was expecting, but not bad. A bit of overkill, I admit, but what's the point of having this kind of power if I don't abuse it? But the ammo on this is scarce, so we'll switch to Deliverer. save that for when we run into a Deathclaw or some such. No, that's Diamond City Security. We don't want to mess with them. They're good guys. Romantic, got a bottle of wine on the cat, hello, get around the couch when the bomb hit. And they weren't sitting in front of the TV, it's on the other side of the room. Kinda nice, that. Ugh, roach. Really beneath our pay grade at this point, but they still creep me out.
I don't think.
Holotape logs. Well, that gave us some more locations to check. All right, three down. Let's see, we got any more close? Let's see, we got that one we're gonna have to walk to. We've got that one over there. We've got one right by the Gwinnett Brewery that we didn't ever go to. Well, you know, we could actually knock most of these out pretty quickly from the look of it. Let's go check the Natick Police Department. Let's see, that was the, was that the sunken town that had all the zombies in it? Yeah, well, we'll figure it out. With this armor and my robot buddy by my side, I don't think there's much I can't handle at this point. I say it with all due modesty. And saying that we're probably going to run into a Deathclaw, and then like an alpha male Deathclaw. A glowing alpha male Deathclaw, I'll bet. Well, definitely a firefight of some type close by. Looks like Nick beat us in here. Take it back. Okay, somebody, that may have actually been Nick fighting back there. Okay, four down. Do the ones that require that we can do a fast traveling real quick, because Quincy's police station, we cleared that one. We'll go ahead and get all the fast travel ones out of the way first. Actually, I'll go ahead and do one that requires a little bit of walking after we get the Quincy one, just so that this isn't all watching load screens, and yay, hey, we did this quick. But hey, we can get at least half of this done on this video, I think. I know I keep jinxing myself like this, but,
Surprise contact. Engaging.
You're playing hide.
Oh, come on!
Why?
Okay, definitely need the Gauss rifle for this one, I think. Or Force Finger. What does that one do? 264 damage. Gunner Private, yeah. You're beneath my pay grade, pal. I totally jinxed myself. Of course, it just occurred to me, I've got a stealth boy. In fact, I've got a bunch of stealth boys from what I remember. Just go all the way back here. We did just go all the way back there. Okay, well, thankfully I can at least and I kind of want to go back after the synths just because it's easy XP. And because, you know, the Brotherhood have good loot. What the heck. So what we learned, kids? My own offer people listen about save early, save often, and do as Uncle Starman says, not as he does. Exact moment. Yes, turn your back right over here. Head for the hills, Nick! Oh, but that didn't kill her this time. Of course, now it's theft to steal it, but, weirdly enough, got all the gear right there on them. Okay, well, to the local police station. And hey, is this a... no, it's not a door. Short bursts. Alas. Gonna get up to that one, though. Or not. Thank you. And this is why you never see Tony Stark running anywhere.
The right idea. Power armor. Only way to travel.
And straight on ahead. And I'm going to switch to something a little bit more appropriate for rad roach extermination.
Detective agency signs are an eyesore, but they sure bring in the business.
Well, that was apropos of nothing, but thank you for that, Nick. Sorry guys, I fully intended and expected this to be way too, fast. Didn't mean to backtrack and cover all this ground, but, listen, learn, right? Right. And hey, we were doing okay up against the Assaultron until the, instant death ray fired. Okay, despite better judgment, I'll go bite and see what the firefight there was about. Yeah, this is where we ran into that death claw before, isn't it? It is, but you know what? We got ourselves a nice little weapon for dealing with him now. And, Brotherhood. Yeah, you know where this is going, don't you? Wait for it. excited Gatling laser. Well, I thought I was using one of those. I think we've caused enough random death and destruction in this neighborhood. Let's get back to the quest at hand. No new locations there, but okay, 4 out of 10. Actually, you know what? We're gonna try it. Oh, their quick save went off. We're gonna try and do the Quincy one more time, but just to be safe, and by safe I mean clever. Cleared. Really cleared there. We're gonna go start at the gate and hopefully not run into that Assaultron right away. Of course, what do you bet that it spawns no matter where we land in the general Quincy area? Taking all bets. Okay. Strikes me to be the perfect place. The Assaultron somewhere nearby. But just to be doubly safe, I did buy these for a reason.
Hostile has gone dark. Reacquired. Weapons very threat lost. Entering enhanced detection mode.
Ha! nice dramatic music. Shame it can't seem to target me or the other way around.
Combatant, reveal yourself. You are merely delaying the inevitable. This fight is already over, human.
Sir. Them sighting me from halfway across the map, or me being able to take them out. Who just shot a missile at me? Thank you. across the map now? Heck of it, just run to the police station. Let's get the hell out of here. Okay, well, we're getting pretty close to the end of recordable time for this video. So since we're out of the firefight for the moment, I'm going to stop here, and when we come back, we'll continue exploring the lockup and fight our way out of here. I'll see you then.